What's up, guys? Today I am going to be playing some Roblox. The game I'm going to be playing is called Mega Fun Obi or Obby. So, yeah. Subscribe to my YouTube channel called Roblox Gamer. I like games like these because they're challenging.
Hello, 12th Precinct. Can I speak to Officer Smith, please? Hello, Smitty? Hey, brother, this is Lamont Safford, man. Somebody robbed our house. Okay, thanks. Thanks a lot, Smitty.
What did he do? Congratulate you?
He said he'd be right over.
That was fast.
Real nice in here.
Yeah.
The mattress on the floor looks just like Governor Brown's mansion.
Rollo, I have two questions for you.
Yeah,
boss,
what
okay,
up?
So
where is
going?
My furniture and where do you
want to
be?
We're barely on, not even 1%.
You have no right to go and use Rollo stealing our furniture.
Obi.
You're right, son. I'm sorry.
We're probably only going go
yeah, okay.
to go
to I'm just kidding, Rollo.
Maybe like 10%.
So I don't mind telling me where you were tonight between the hours of 6 and 9.
Six and nine. Hey, man, I was at the movies, and I saw this movie called The Incredible Shrinking Fungus.
We got it now. We got it now, son. Now, look here. That movie was only an hour and a half long. Now, where were you from 7:30 to 9?
Oh, I had to sit through it twice because there was some old sucker in the front row standing up talking about fungus this and fungus that.
Wow, guys, I hate these big ones. And these tall ones. Wow, I only got 0.1 progress done on that one.
Well, we got some burglars tonight.
See
and
about
we covered
this one.
A lot of stolen property. Now, why don't you come down to the station with me? Maybe you can identify some of them.
That's a good idea. Hey, Pop, you stay here and take a list of them. Make a list of everything that's missing, okay?
But what should I do in case the robbers come back?
For what?
Still 1.2%.
Here you are, Janet. Thank you,
Don.
I was able to convince Fred that it was a real robbery.
Oh, don't worry about Lamont. He's a real smooth talker.
Maybe with you he is because you're a sexy female.
Yeah.
Fred's not a sexy nothing.
Follow Blox, Town Roblox for news on Twitter. Well, guys, did you see that? That was a glitch.
How'd you go? Did your father fall for it?
Hook, line, and sofa.
And he doesn't suspect that we're all in him.
No.
See, so that it's fixed now.
Just
on title.
The sofa and the chairs are being reupholstered now.
I just hope that old heathen appreciates what we're doing for him.
Yeah. He will, Esther.
I can't believe I haven't fell yet.
You can say that again.
Well,
but when a man celebrates
well,
his 40th year in business, well, that's something special. It sure is. But don't you think we should have told his friend Bubba?
No way, honey. If there's anybody that can't keep a secret, it's that loud-mouthed Bubba.
Oh, I'm so sure.
Better known as Blabba Bixby.
You know, I can't wait to see Pop's face when he gets all his furniture back and it's all been redone.
If we could just find some way to redo his personality.
Say, Fred, do you know what you're going to say to the insurance agent?
Don't worry, Bubba. You're in good hands with Fred G. Sack. The G. Sack for Gibraltar. If he don't hurry up and settle my claim, I'm gonna give him a piece of the rock. Who that could be? I don't know. Mr. Sanford, I'm Trump.
How did I know that was gonna happen?
I'm delighted in Bubba's greens as punch.
Trill
from Instant Insurance of Idaho.
You sure to get in
gotta be careful on these ones. You gotta see under them. Okay, we're at 2% now.
According to what you told our agent on the phone, I'd say somewhere in the neighborhood of $400.
I say that's the wrong neighborhood.
Don't accept the offer, Fred. Your stuff is worth more than $400.
That's right, Mr. Drill. My furniture was very valuable. It was all early American.
Okay. So
was
in our house. Save story right now. Oh, I'm sorry right there. Save story one.
My couch, for instance. A rare family heirloom.
Oh, you mean heirloom?
Oh, tell me what the couch was stuffed with.
Save story two.
Tell them about your home entertainment center, Fred.
Oh, I hardly think an old record player qualifies as a home entertainment center.
But it was a rare antique. Louis XV used to play records on it for Marie Antoinette.
They didn't have record players in Louis XV's day.
That's what made it so rare.
Do you really expect me to believe that Marie Antoinette listened to records?
Love Little Richard.
I see. Well, on the basis of this new information, I'm prepared to make a revised offer.
Well, I knew you were wise, fair, thoughtful.
$85?
Double-crossing dummy.
I advise you to ruminate on my offer.
Ruminate on this.
This is the final offer.
And this is my final refusal.
Yeah, and think it over, Trill. Would you rather pay a higher settlement or a life insurance policy?
Ooh, that's right.
What do you mean, Mr. Bubba? Fred has a bad heart, right,
Fred? Save sure you
seven. Oh, yeah, yeah.
And $85 would really give him a big heart attack.
Music
yeah,
easy.
Right, Fred.
You right, Bubba? I'm feeling starting now.
Gene, oh, here you go. See that? Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
It's too late. Call the police. Call the fraud squad. Call the insurance commissioner.
I'll give you $400.
You got a deal.
Stage 38, now I have to go through another one of these. Yeah, I'm just gonna go through it fast. Okay, we're at 2.7 right now.
Don't worry about me, Fred. I can keep a secret.
Good. I can't wait to see Lamar's face when he sees what I'm gonna do with the insurance money.
Yeah, what are you gonna do, Fred?
Buy a new house full of brand new furniture.
Ooh, will he be surprised?
This big game party is going strong. Thanks to the intense colors against perfect black and the new LG OLED 4K TV, this family scored with the expert service at Best Buy.
And now it's stage 40.
Post game. Go big for the big game at Best Buy.
Experience Tropicana Probiotics with a billion active cultures.
Drink every glass
and feel like a billion. Tropicana Probiotics.
You know what's going on again?
Stage 42.
Here's a hint. Need a bigger hint? It's the $5 bona fide bait box. Two pieces of my chicken or three tenders, two sides, and a biscuit for just $5.
Well, I'm a Roblox gamer, so it's not hard for me. Because I'm good at Roblox, so it's just not hard for me. Yeah. Oh, man. Yeah, how much are skips? Okay, never mind. I'm good. Is that this right here?
It's the Rogue family, starting at $159 per month.
Like,
this piece is so
the blue ones. I thought they were like blocks. It's actually just ground.
I saw it and I was like, have to have it.
From renter's insurance to rewards
credit card. I thought it was just like we have to just walk on it. But no, the jump. Barely at 3%.
A lot happens on your wooden surfaces. Luckily, no one
can you jump over here? Jump over here. Jump over here. Jump over here.
Jump over here. Jump over here. Jump over here. Jump over here. Jump over here. Jump over here. Jump over here. Jump over here. Jump over here. Jump over here. Jump over here.
Jump over here.
It's time for some
jump over here.
Sign a contract and get a free
jump
smartphone. Oh, I've already got that.
Okay.
Free.
Those free phones from the big carriers actually lock you into a pricey long-term contract.
Tricky, guys, tricky. With Straight Talk Wireless, you can own an amazing new iPhone 8 for just under $35 a month.
No contract. Don't film me this time, wait.
No penalty.
Yes.
Why haven't I switched?
Get high speed data that never runs out. Yeah.
The iPhone 8 on America's best network.
Stage 45.
Straight Talk Wireless, only at Walmart.
Oh, no, I messed up this. Yeah, I knew that would happen.
At Walgreens, how we care will change over time. But why we care remains the same. Treating everyone with the care.
Can you say 26? Oh, trying to get more higher insurance change. But I'm Roblox gamer, guys. So I'm gonna be able to do this.
I just found this amazing website called
Okay, Dorian. So there's some fake ones.
Underwear, all from Petite to Plus. I know you're from so look them up.
Okay, and your first set starts at just $14. Wow. Just wow. Yeah, that's real one. Okay. That's so real one. Wow.
Nothing outlasts Energizer Ultimate
Living.
Wow.
This is it. This is what? Okay, guys, we're gonna get through this time. But first, we need to figure out what that third one is. It's green. Not that green. Blue. Blue, yeah.
Having lost the step. Unsung season premiere, Silk, Sunday, February 18th at 9 on TV One.
Did you know that a dirty can't see 28?
Oh no, no, no.
If you knew what was so going in your mask,
oh
house,
my god,
it would keep you up at night.
But I'm now Roblox gamer.
The world's first and only hands-free CPAP cleaner and sanitizer. With its patented design,
so
long as
you can do any stages. This is my first time trying this game.
Of all CPAP germs.
I'm gonna be on stage 50. Come on. 50's right there. Yes, stage 50.
My health has improved. It's simple to use and I'm not worried about infections.
SoClean works on all CPAP machines and popular masks, destroying CPAP bacteria, viruses, and germs without the daily hassle of washing your system by hand.
I'm gonna go to stop at 5%.
Close the lid and in just minutes, voila!
No!
Ready to use. Oh, come on, come on, come on. Risk-free for 30 days. This is a limited time offer. Call now, 800-631-3410, or visit SoClean.com today.
Okay. I'm 51 now. Okay, that's a fake one. Wow.
What's that thing on your head?
Okay.
It looks like the weapon has a seasonal mouth.
No, take off that.
I ain't taking nothing off. Going in the house, I got a surprise for you. Well, how do you like it?
I can't see at all.
Pop, what is this? Where did it come from?
Crunch Velvet City. I bought it with insurance money from the stolen furniture.
Insurance money? Pop, you shouldn't have done that, man.
It was a real bargain. It only cost me $400 to replace everything that was robbed.
$400? Pop, you made a big mistake.
You think it's too busy?
No, but we're going to be in trouble when the insurance company finds out they were robbed.
Okay, guys, since I can't see this thing off, I'm gonna have to stop for today. So, that's it.
Come over here and sit down.
Bye.